Hopefully they ain't going in water.
He would have drowned by now if he had.
Firefighter Eric Dupuy jumped into action after noticing a tiny kitten with its head stuck in the base of a basketball hoop.
Good?
Yeah.
Eric and his fellow firefighter Richie Carter of the St. Tammany Fire Protection District in Louisiana made quick work to try to save the little furball. They worked together to delicately cut around the plastic base to free the tiny kitten's head.
There we go.
This incredible rescue really was the cat's meow.